Sedgwick and Cedar, Bronx, New York, birthplace, Kool Herc, block party, hip hop's first stage, Zulu Nation, the man looked at as the grandfather, Kevin Donovan, later known as Bambada, Love Bug, Starsky, Coke LaRock, first MC, Coke Crush, Furious 5, Tretch 3, Mo D, first national TV spot was Curtis Blow, Mr. Magic had the first ever radio show, UTFO, Houdini, Run DMC, Energy, the Guard Rock, Kim, KRS, and Public Enemy, the plus one was Shy Rock, Queensbridge had Shantae, MC Light, Salt and Pepper, fuck what any man say, Schoolie D started gangsta rap, let me bring it back, in the Ronald Reagan 80s, epidemic slanging crack, golden era kings, in my opinion, were the juice crew, native tongue flavor unit, hit squad breakthrough, hip hop became more commercial, but some stayed true, fast forward to the 90s, new crew named Woo, Master Killer, Jizza, RZA, Ghost, Deck, Raekwon, ODB, U-Guard, Mef, Capadon, Affiliate, Sons of Man, 62nd Assassin, Killer Priest, Supreme, Prodigal Son, and there was Shabazz, and one young boy had bars that melt paper, live from the Red Hook Project, Sister Hellraiser.